Did I run her over?
No, you almost did.
Oh no, is she almost flat?
Yeah, she's almost flat.
She'd be a flat-coated chin.
Looks like we've got a cart left by, so now we're good.
Thank you.
Good girl. She will participate. She's a little anxious, but she seems pretty much fine.
Yeah.
Do you like her to sniff the keys or anything?
Maybe. No, I think it's good.
Okay. All right, do you want to do, so working out other dogs on. Let's see. And working position. So let's see.
Do you want me to go up and down some of these aisles for you?
Yeah, let's go down this one.
Okay. Alice! Come on. Back up. How about we go down this aisle here?
Is that better?
Yes.
I think you need to like check in with her a little more.
Maybe we go down this aisle. All right, let's go. Good girl.
Oh, things on the ground to check out.
Yeah, come on. I think you're too close to her, Brad.
Yeah, I was trying not to block anyone.
This way.
You want to try a different aisle?
Give me a second. Good girl. There we go. Now we're back together. Let's go. Leave it. Good girl. Back a little bit so she can.
comfort restores. Okay, okay, let's do super ice separate.
All right. I know the rope thing's throwing you off. I'm sorry.
A little Alice. It's okay.
All right. I guess Brad needs to leave too then.
Yeah, I can peek around the corner. I could leave.
All right.
I'm Alice. Up.
All right, I'm gonna go for, I think it's 30 seconds, will you count?
Mm-hmm.
I'll be back.
As well.
Wait. We have to work on her stays, especially for the airport thing. So
oh, yeah.
Like leaving her for a while.
Thank you. Okay.
Her girl. She doesn't know how to deal with, like, the.
You might want to be careful when you can't see the alleyway.
Yeah. This on her back, but I don't know how to put it.
So. Yeah, that's what I always did with Ollie. I always put it on his back. Unfortunately, I can't do that with these guys. They're too little. She's like, but I just got comfy, Mom.
I know. Here.
Stay.
Oh, sorry.
Well, that's a little bit of movement, but that's okay. Leave it. Good girl. Yeah, good girl. You ignored it.
Okay, so the last thing to do is the friendly stranger.
Friendly stranger. All right. Let's really get a stranger feeling and get that fun.
Thanks, Veronica.
So I guess, should I just go and wander and try to find someone that looks friendly?
Yeah, let's.
That way is probably better. More people that way. Sorry, I thought you were pretty cool.
Yeah, you're remembering my mom's rule, I'm guessing.
Yes.
That's good.
What is that? Sorry, pause to snip some plastic wrap.
Before I got interested by the boxes. Like,
yeah. Korra did better than Alice did for hers.